It's College Hoops 2K8. The LaSalle Explorers square up against the Buffalo Bulls. This should be a whale of a game. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at Alumni Arena. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position. Adams is an excellent small forward. He has lightning quick hands and terrific anticipation. He'll rack up a ton of steals. Number four is a top-notch small forward in his own right. He has such an understanding of the game. He never gets rattled and always makes good decisions. Both of them are great competitors. It should be a compelling game to watch. Before coming inside on him again.
Smith takes it up. He gets hammered. Go ahead to the strike. He can't get the first. He misses them both. Knocks down the first one. Check in with the third member of our team, Tracy Wolfson. Tracy?
Earlier today, I talked with Coach Whiteside. He told me that the speed of the team on the other end of the court is a huge concern. He said we have no excuses tonight. They have such great team speed that if we don't hustle back on defense on every trip, they'll be shooting layups on us all game.
Thank you, Tracy.
What a pass.
Foster unloads. Gets the jumper. He's got two. Number four has it. Out left. Feeds. Left wing. Number 11 gets the bucket. They now lead by one. Under 9 minutes left in the half. Foster.
By yourself.
The crossover.
Terrific rebound. That's how you get into position on the offensive glass.
Number four inbounds the ball. To the left wing. Misfired on that last three by number four. The break is on.
Jones went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Number 11. Dishes it to the wing. Nailed from three-point range by number four. It's now all knotted up. Under 8 minutes left in the half. Adam catches it out left. Jones hands it off. Chapman, swish. They're up 9-7. Number two tosses it up court. It's deflected, and it's picked up by Buffalo. The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Left wing. Passes it back to the wing. Foster. Bold pass. Oh, man, the shot by Chapman. And they're up by four.
close and then kick it out to the open man for the open shot.
And the defense, a half a step behind. Pass, high post, leads him with the pass. Pass
shot, dunked down, by Allen. And it's out of bounds. Nice touch, final shot.
Chapman inbounds the ball. Jones nails the simple jumper. They're now out in front by six. Stolen away by Buffalo.
I'd love to see that. He's looking around, then pounced. Such a thief bird.
Makes the first, number 35, makes his first appearance. He gets the second to fall as well.
They've got their defense on his feet.
Has it, top of the field. Draws the foul and he'll get a trip to the line. Knocks down the first one. Smith inbounds the ball. Under 6 minutes left in the half. Knocks it loose. And it's scooped up by number 10. Number 2 takes it up. Slides in with a soft finger roll. But they're still behind by 3. Smith dumps it off. Adam kicks it out to the perimeter. Chapman, no good from downtown. But they're still out in front by 3. Outright shoots it. 19-footer made by number 2. And they're now behind by 1. Foster brings it up the floor. Dumps it inside. Adam, nice little crossover to put him into the run. Arm him up. He's got 6. Swings it to the right wing. Number 2 gets it. Top of the key. Last shot was buried for 3. Well, let's get back to the action. Smith inbounds the ball. Under 5 minutes left in the half. Adam from downtown. Got it. They're now up by 3. Catches it on the elbow. Number 35 feeds it to the outside. Dishes it to the elbow. Number 4. Number 11 takes the shot. Good look by number 10. They cut it to 1. Chapman catches it. Top of the key.
Thrown back. What a play. He followed his man right up and was able to get a hand on the ball.
Passing out left. Number 10 gets the go-ahead bucket. They're ahead 23-22. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Chapman inbounds the ball. Gets it right wing. Adam
feeds it to the low boy. That last 15 footer was on the money by Smith.
Neither team can find a way to pull away from the other.
Number four. Nice little crossover.
They just keep trading baskets, Fern. This is a battle.
.258 left in the first half.
By yourself.
Swings it to the right wing. Puts it up. The long bomb hit by Adams. He's 2 for 2 from downtown. One on one. Number 11. Number 4 pulls the trigger. Good from 12 feet. We're now all tied up 27. Foster brings it up court. Dishes to the wing. Feeds, top of the key. Foster. Easy look. And they lead by 2. Top of the key. Number 10 takes it up. Lays it in off the glass. And we're all tied up 29. 1:40 left in the first half. Bounces it to the wing. Chapman feeds it to the elbow. Last basket is made by Foster. Number 35 inbounds the ball.
Listen to the crowd, Bird. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Number 4 has it on the low block. You have to body up in the paint if you're the defense.
Easy, too.
Foster with the ball. Skip pass inside. No good by Adams. The 9-footer. Perfect shot by number 2. And they now go up by 2. The Bulls can go 2 for 1. Chapman gets it. Right wing. Foster hands it off. Chapman from the corner. It falls. It's all tied up. Launches one from beyond the arc. By number 2, he's shooting 100% from deep. Smith with the shot, misses the buzzer beater. And we're headed to halftime with the score 36-33. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
Both sides look like they're pretty evenly matched, Vern. This could be shaping up to be a real classic.
Let's see who we have as our player of the half, Bill.
Number 2 is the guy for me, Vern. Look at this scoring display. He hasn't been afraid to put it on the deck and take it to the tin or pull up from deep and knock down the jumper. A fantastic display.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Adam inbounds it to start the second half. Foster dishes to the high post. Left wing passes to the left corner. Smith sinks it. He's shooting 66% for the game.
number four. Skips it to the baseline. Number 14.
He snatches it off the glass. He did just enough to force him to alter his shot. What solid game.
Chapman gets it. High post. Dishes. Left side. Jones. Smith takes it up. Gets the go-ahead bucket. He's 3-for-4 for the game. Has it. High post. Number 11. Bounces it to the top of the key. Number 2. From deep. Gets it to fall. 15 points and he leads all in scoring. Right wing. Backs in. Jones dumps it off. Adam feeds it to the top of the key. Raises up. It's in for three. He's got five. Number 11 inbounds the ball. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. Bounce pass. Right wing. Number 10 goes up.
He just exploded off the floor to time that ball. Wonderful anticipation by the defender.
Foster. Jones kicks it out to the corner. These fans are loving it. We got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. It's a 5-point game. Foster gets the reach-in call, and that's his first foul of the game.
It takes quick hands to get the theft, and he was too slow that time.
Number 10 ends it off. The jumper was buried by number 14. But they're still down by 3. Sizing up his man. Dishes it to the top of the key. Adam. Chapman tosses it up. Smith. Pulls it in. Smith
pulled down that offensive board like it was no problem. What a battler.
Passes to the elbow. Smith gets it in the paint. The last shot laid gently in.
A dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though. Right into the net. Leap pass to the paint. The steal by Buffalo.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Jones catches it, far side, leads him in. Foster can't get the layup. They're still up by 5. Number 2 skips it to the high post. Chapman inbounds the ball.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
Smith in the key, pulled in by number 4, but they're still up by 3. Dishes to the right wing. The spin move, number 2 goes up. Jones grabs the rock. Pass to the elbow. Foster throws it up, buried from beyond the arc by Allen. They take a 6-point lead. The Explorers are really struggling. High post passes it to the low block. Adam inbounds the ball. Jones bounces it to the left wing. Chapman has it down low. Jones shoots. Knocks it down for 3-point. They're in front, 52-45. Under 5 minutes left in the second half.
four.
Backs him down. That last shot buried from 20.
Both teams have been absolutely on fire. How can you not love this kind of action?
Jones. Foster dumps it off. Adam shoots it up. Buries the triple. He's 5-for-5 from 3-point range. Number 2 dishes it to the elbow. Feeds it to the left wing. Number 11. Lost track of his position and stepped in the out of bounds line. That was a turnover.
Could have been avoided, Vern. He might have been a little too concerned with the defense.
Smith inbounds the ball. Dumps it to the paint. The Explorers will take a timeout here. About 3.5 minutes left in the second half. Four, 3, connects! 16 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. Foster skips it to the wing. Risky pass. Stolen by number 10.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Left wing. Number 4, drawn deep. It's in! They're now behind by 4. Passes it to the left. Jones from the wing. Nothing but net. Well, let's get back to the action. Number 14 inbounds the ball. 2:44 left in the game. Number 4. Passes left block. Number 4. Catches it left wing. The last play was cashed in by number 10.
He took advantage of the little bit of room he had out there. Nicely done.
Buffalo calls time. They're leading by 3. 2:24 left in the game. Jones dishes to the right. Smith tosses it up. Nails the turnaround jumper. They're out in front by 5. The Explorers have been red hot from downtown. With the shot, makes the long distance connection. They narrow the gap to 2. The Bulls will take a timeout. They're in front by 2. 2:01 left in the game. Chapman inbounds the ball. Lead pass to the inside. Foster hands it off. Adam from long range gets it to fall. And they're now in front by 5. LaSalle is really struggling. The crossover, number 11. Foul! Fouled hard. He'll take a triple block. Timeout. They're winning by 2. 1:25 left in the game. Chapman inbounds the ball. Stolen by number 10.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Adam gets it left side. Chapman. Foster throws it up. Swish! They take a 2-point lead. 1 minute left in the game. Number 11 releases. Gets the go-ahead bucket.
Here we go again. Yet another lead change.
This is what the fans came to see. What a game!
The last layup was dropped in by Jones. This is a crucial possession. Number 14 goes up with authority.
What an explosive finish to that one.
Someone on the defense. Man to man. Protect your teammate.
Adam. Smith catches it out left. Dish right wing. Chapman. Foster from 18 feet away. Cans the shot.
Gee, what a nice feed on that assist. And get the deuce. He's been finding the open guy all game long, Vern. And it's no surprise he leads this team in assists.
The last one ball was off the mark. Under the two. It's either. The Bulls just get by LaSalle, 70-69. And now it's time to show you our player of the game. Now let's go back to Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.
Hi and welcome everyone to the 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel and we're going to bring you our Pontiac game-changing performance.
The outcome of this epic battle was up in the air until the game's closing moments. The Buffalo Bulls.